here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Naples, Italy, weighing in at 271 pounds, Tony D.
One of the most controversial, ruthless superstars in recent WWE history.
And his opponent from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa!
Yeah, just ask Johnny Gargano how dangerous Tommaso Ciampa is. His former best friend, former tag team partner, and Ciampa willingly stabbed him in the back.
Ciampa knows what it takes to succeed and reach the pinnacle. The years spent learning.
I'm sure everyone has been anticipating this one as we bear witness to the one and only Tommaso Ciampa, a competitor who isn't afraid to unleash his inner madman in the ring.
Ciampa's already one tough individual on his good days. When he lets himself slip into those dark, rage-filled corners of his mind, he becomes a truly intimidating foe.
I know we're all curious to see what Ciampa has in store for us tonight.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
Counter after counter.
And there's a neck breaker.
Tommaso Ciampa is one seriously tough competitor, but every superstar has a weakness. What would be your game plan, Corey?
I think Ciampa's most glaring vulnerability is the possibility of injury. Heck, he once had to vacate the NXT title due to need for surgery. I'd say focusing your attacks on Ciampa's limbs could clear a path to victory.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Ciampa's attack is thwarted. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Boom! Knee right to the face!
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. He just barely dodges.
Harsh forearm draped across the middle rope. And down! Ooh. Look at the precision from Tommaso Ciampa. The Blackheart continues beating. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Eye on the counter.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Crushing knee strike. And returning to the ring.
Four.
Tagging this outside. Whoa. This could be good. He'll head to the ring.
And with Tommaso Ciampa, you're getting much more than your average opponent. He's a master manipulator who will get into your head and defeat you from the inside out.
That sounds almost as terrifying as Tommaso Ciampa looks right now. His face is a mask of cruelty and bad intentions.
He takes control.
Jeez. You're gonna need your back adjusted after that one.
With plenty of things that make Tommaso Ciampa a dangerous opponent, what's the number one thing to keep in mind against Ciampa?
I'd say it's Ciampa's lightning-fast reflexes in the ring. If you give him even a sliver of an opening, he'll pry it wide open and destroy you. Just stay mobile when you go on the attack. Smother Ciampa with unrelenting offense.
From the top!
Piercing elbow.
Yeah. Oh, a step ahead of Ciampa. Kidneys.
Golly. So much damage inflicted.
Yeah. Stomping down. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
executed arm drag. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief. Ciampa! Very terrible ending. Ciampa on the verge here.
Tommaso Ciampa wins! Tommaso Ciampa wins!
Here is your winner, Tommaso Ciampa!
And so is Ciampa walking away victorious.
Ciampa wins here tonight, but he'll never feel good about what he's done to get here.
Took an insane amount of resolve.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Stump puller leg snap, very effective. And that failed to hit the mark.
Got a fall.
Whoa, not good yet.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Slowly getting up. Sky high.
Ciampa, one step ahead.